Hello and welcome to Sustainable Design for Houses. My name is Caridwin. I'm an architect and a lecturer in the School of Architecture and Design at the University of Tasmania. I'm also passionate about sustainable design, and I've spent about the last 20 years of my life working in this area. I came from practice, where I designed houses on remote blocks in straw bale and rammed earth. I've also done inner city terraces and multi-residential housing and environmental consulting on commercial buildings. I've had a real interest in environmental sustainability, but more recently I've also looked at social sustainability. I'm interested in how buildings affect our health as well as issues of social equity. But I'm particularly interested in houses and how we can make different choices about our houses to reduce our environmental impact and to create healthier places for everybody. In this unit, we're going to learn more about how the choices we make in our houses affect the impact on the planet, both directly and indirectly. And we're going to give you information and resources to help you make better informed decisions about your own housing choices. This unit is about design, but we're not going to teach you how to design houses. We're going to show you some inspiring examples of design. We're going to help you understand how design can make a difference. How if we think about sustainability in an integrated fashion in the design of our houses, it can add value, functionality, and quality in the design of our homes. We're also going to think about sustainability in a really big picture context. We're not only going to think about the environmental impacts, but we're also going to think about impacts on our health, and we're going to think about the short and the long-term consequences of the choices that we make in our houses. And this is really important, because your house is probably the biggest investment you will ever make in your life, and you want to do the right thing. You might have heard people talk about sustainability in housing. Maybe you've even heard people say, that's not sustainable. Well, there is no one sustainable thing. You need to understand what's right for you and how it relates to a particular context. That's why, in this unit, we're going to focus on how you can make critically informed decisions that suit your own situation, your priorities, and your needs. So throughout this unit, we're going to be asking you to make sense of the information that we deliver in relation to your own context. There'll be tutors there, you can ask questions. We're going to ask you to post information on the discussion boards and get feedback from other people who are doing this unit. At the end of the unit, you'll have developed a housing brief that makes sense of sustainability, the priorities, and relates them to your own situation. The housing brief is designed to be a useful resource to help you in whatever housing decisions you're thinking about at the moment. Perhaps you're looking at buying a house and you want to use the housing brief to help you find the right kind of property that will suit your needs now and in the future. Perhaps you're planning a major renovation or designing a new house, and you can use the housing brief to talk to an architect, a designer, or a builder about what your needs and priorities are. If you're not planning a housing project at the moment, you can use it to think about something you might do in the future, or even assist a relative or friend in planning their housing project.